Alright guys, this is in the Tribute to Ken Wallace series. Those of you who are lucky enough to own some of his work know what I'm talking about when I say all you gotta do is look at it and you realize that his talent goes beyond just the average, even accomplished mapper. I love the little red stripe in this thing. I mean, that's about as good as it gets right there. They look good on film, but they're even better in person. I'm honored to have these in my collection. Thanks again, Ken, for the opportunity to own something so nice. I mean, look at and I know he kind of considers his Hardens a signature piece, but I think he might have two signature pieces. Because he makes some of the prettiest Snyders I've ever seen. Look at that. Can't wait to see all the Secret Santa packages. And I hope everybody has a happy holidays. Talk at you again later.